Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch a key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about phylogenetic and pathotypic characterization of Newcastle disease virus strain isolated from ducks and pigeons in Hubei, China. Wang Bai is the lead author. Viewer, Newcastle disease is a highly contagious disease responsible for major outbreaks and considerable economic losses in the poultry industry in China. There is still little information available regarding gene characterization of the NDV, especially in ducks and pigeons. Therefore, the aim of this study was to investigate NDV isolated from ducks and pigeons in Hubei, China. In this study, 3 NDVs from ducks and pigeons were isolated from 2013 and 2015. The fusion protein F gene of the NDV isolates was sequenced and phylogenetically analyzed. The clinical signs and gross histopathological lesions were examined. Phylogenetic analysis of these strains indicated that all the sequence score classified as genotype 2. The isolates shared a 112GRQGRL117 motif at the F protein cleavage site, indicating that the three isolate strains are lentogene. Genetic microscopy and histopathology showed the typical pathological changes. It was concluded that commercial ducks and pigeons in Hubei province carry lentogenic NDV strains with regular genetic divergence, indicating that these species may act as the main reservoirs of NDV in poultry. Therefore, strategies and surveillance should be undertaken to reduce the risk of ND outbreaks. Viewer, this article was published in the Brazilian Journal of Poultry Science, January-March 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.